Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to reset a hisense HS-U601. Show you how to remove the pattern. So firstly, as you can see, it has a pattern. So I'm going to turn it off. So what you need to do is to press the power button and then the volume down, and then after it shows the boot logo, release both of them. So you press the power button, then the volume down, then you release. As you can see, the Android logo. So press the volume down so it can take you to the system recovery. So scroll down to wipe data factory reset. Yes. And reboot. Start. Skip. Skip. Next. You're done.